Hello, my name is Ms. Rubio, and this is Calculus AB. This course covers limits, differentiation, integration, and then the fundamental theorem of calculus, which kind of relates the differentiation with the integration. Usually there's a phase in the chapter, right, where I'm introducing new material, and in that phase I'm doing a lot of direct instruction and there's some note-taking going on. And then there's a phase where I'm kind of stepping back and students do a lot of problem solving and they work in groups and we just go over it at the end, but they try to work through a lot of problems by themselves. I think the difficult part, first of all, there's algebra issues. If somebody is not very sure with the algebra, that tends to be a problem because you need to manipulate so many like rational expressions and exponents and whatnot. You lose a lot of points over things that are not even calculus. In calculus, you need to be much more precise, where before it was kind of okay if you kind of had it right and you kind of had the idea. In calculus, you need to know the definition exactly, and that transition to this kind of degree of precision that you need for calculus is not easy for students. There's pretty much always homework, and it's sometimes it might be half an hour, but sometimes it's also an hour plus, definitely, and that's over the weekend often homework. So algebra is one thing, right? Make sure you can like factor and all do all these basic things easily. And then also you should work on your presentation of your answers. So how you write things up, how you organize your work, and how you explain things, because there will be free response questions, right? Where it will matter that you can lay it out in a logical fashion.